pirate rude boy.
Some MCs come with a wicked escort, but really their man chat crack. Acting like a Donny, but they're gonna backtrack. When they wanna run in a chat back, so put myself in places. If I weren't there, then I weren't as basic. If you weren't there, then you weren't as basic. Killing with a realist, and they hate it. I'm a diffuser, can't act rougher than you are around me. I got youths and tougher than you are around me. I nearly died for the game, that's right. But some spitters ain't nothing around me. I was getting them higher, but you was touching your lighter. I was kicking them higher, I'm a motherfucker.
Miller, got a job for you.
Not until you give me something I can use.
I'm after the house's boss, the Collector. He's bringing in more tech like they had on the Koenigsegg.
I'm listening.
You made Navarro's list. It's your chance to go undercover and find what you're looking for. Just keep your eyes peeled and your mouth shut. Congratulations, Miller. You work for the house now.
You're today's payroll driver?
Mm-hmm.
Navarro said you didn't talk much. Here's the payoffs and locations. I don't think you can run away with the money. I'm tracking you by GPS.
Where's the trust these days?
You got the payouts?
Yep, on my way.
Good. Keep your eyes peeled and make it quick.
Where
you at on that house tech?
working on it.
We gotta hurry. The house is moving fast.
These things take time. You're going to have to trust me here, Ty.
I do, Jess. It's the house I don't trust.
Keep your voice down.
First stop down. Miller?
How you doing?
Since you're asking, I could kill for a burger right now.
With the payout.
Dropped off a load of money to mechanic-looking guy.
That'd be Silver Rock's top black market engineer. He specializes in bleeding-edge parts years ahead of anything.
Whatever tech they're bringing in, the house racers are sure to have. The donations for the orphanage in South Sudan are here, sir.
You have quite the mouth on you. What's your name?
My parents forgot to give me one.
That was Mitko Vasilov, high-ranking dignitary by day, street racer by night.
What's a foreign official doing taking bribes from the house?
He runs a drag racing league called the Diamond Block. Those were kickbacks for rigging races.
That's what you're after?
Vasilov's a stooge. I'm after his boss, the Collector.
Asshole, that you?
Where's the money, girl?
Don't girl me, asshole. Making good time so far. Who was that fine gentleman?
I see you met Holtzman. He's a contractor on the Collector's big tower and the boss of an off-road racing league called Hazard Company.
Charming.
At least now you know what your crew is up against. Having second thoughts?
Hell no.
That's what I like to hear.
Good day, Officer Bradley.
Lose the smart mouth lady. Where's the money for the customs agent?
Here, have some donuts on the house. Jess.
Morgan.
It's Jess. I've got an update on the house. That tech they're bringing in, it has to clear customs, which means they're flying it in.
How sure are you?
I just buy the car.
Okay.
You're talking.
A little gratitude would be nice.
Get out of my face.
And that's the last of them.
You're impressing the right people, lady. Yeah, I got more work if you're interested. How's the getaway sound?
Right up my alley.
That's what I like to hear. Sending you the place.
I'm your curator.
Not even close, Mac.
Who is the curator, do you think?
No idea, but she sure knows the Fortune Valley scene.
God, it's bugging me so much.
What is your location of travel?
Subject is now westbound on the lodge.
Get me out of here!
Jimmy! Well, 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 what a pleasant surprise.
The house said they only wanted to talk, I swear!
So you work for the house now, you backstabbing rat?
Don't you? The getaway driver?
Oh, yeah, good point. Push your luck, Jimmy.
Miller, you got one!
I know.
Now heading southbound to North Liberty Tunnel.
Okay, copy, Adam 13.
One Adam 13, our vehicle is wrecked. We'll need a new primary.
Primary, come on. New primary, identify.
We'll take primary.
Travel
vehicle control.
Damn it, no way.
Copy, 1 out of 35.
I'll drop you off.
Thanks, Miller.
Just so we're clear, Jimmy, this is the last time we're doing this.
I understand.
If you call me again, I'm not picking up, even if you're dying and you want me to tell your wife you love her.
But I'm not married.
We're through.
Got it.
What were you doing in that casino?
Why are you asking me?
I'm, debriefing you, Jimmy.
Oh. The casino isn't selling to the house, so they sent me in to crash their, market value. Steal some cash, raise a few alarms, scare some customers.
Softening them up for a hostile takeover.
Miller. You know that?
That's me. Goddamn professional. Hey, Jimmy. Stay out of trouble.
You're good, lady. Yeah, we think you're ready for the big leagues. There's a VIP we'd like you to drive around. Just pay attention to what he's saying and report back. Got it?
Now I'm an Uber driver.
Sending you to the pickup place.
Be a deer and step on it, would you?
Why? What's the rush?
I say so, and you want to please me, so go.
You're the boss.
Yes. Yes, I am the boss. Take it easy, Miller. Out of that start, kid. Still plenty of time to mess up. So, Tyler tell you anything interesting about me?
Tyler? Who's that?
Your poker face sucks, Jessica Miller. Don't worry, your cover's safe with me. Okay, you're wasting precious time, Jessica.
So you know who I am. Is that supposed to throw me off balance? That's your play, right?
Yeah. Of course I do. I know all about Tyler's little trio of street racers trying to save your city. You know, I'm surprised you're not doing donuts in a parking lot in Mogadishu to fight world hunger. Know how much work you put in acting like you care? You must be exhausted.
What do you want from me?
I want your help settling a bet.
What bet?
That you won't make the drive in time. Beat me and I'll tell you something you want.
What makes you think you've got anything I want to hear?
I know where one of the collector's cars is going to be on Fortune Valley Day.
Yeah, don't care.
What if I told you it has tech that Rad and your crew needs?
Even if that's true, we'll never be able to get close to it.
Oh, Jess. Always the downer. The collector's a compulsive show-off. He's going to put it on public display for all to see. Thumbing his nose at his enemies, mainly me.
Fine, I'll bite. Where?
Now, Jessica Miller. Beat my wager first.
You know the house wants me to spy on you, right? What do I tell them?
Tell them I spoke on the phone about selling my casino. Tell them I was pissed off.
You think they'll believe it?
Yeah, of course. It's what they want to hear.
So tell me, the broker? You know who she is?
As infuriating as it is, no.
Look at that. I got something on the mighty Marcus Weir.
You are not as fun as Tyler.
I know your type, Marcus. If you ever double-cross Tyler, I'll make you pay.
Really? And how do you propose to do that?
Dunno. But when I do, you won't see me coming.
Can't wait.
Me.
Yes, gold-plated G-Wagon Carnival Casino.
A G-Class, huh? The man's got some very specific tastes.
Pleasure doing business with you, Jessica.
Jess.
Had a nice chat with our friend Marcus.
How do you always know what I'm doing?
Did Weir say anything about me?
Just that he doesn't know who you are and it's pissing him off.
Good. Come to me. Rav?
I think I found where the house is taking the prototype tech. Interested?
Maybe. Where?
Collector's doing a dog and pony show in the casino on Fortune Valley Day. It's a one-day-only special.
You're a star.
Miller, the house is meeting a VIP from overseas. We're gonna make sure they pick you for chauffeur duty.
How do we do that?
First, we have to find out what the plan is. Here.
What's this?
Short-range receiver. Visit these house meeting points, tap in, then move on.
Got it. Which one of those surveillance points should I hit first?
Doesn't matter. Just hit them as fast as you can, then move on to the next one.
You sure Navarro's people are gonna be there?
They're there right now.
Okay, let's see if this works.
He'll land at the Rift VIP terminal. Make sure he gets picked up on time.
Of course. Who do you want driving him?
You pick, but get them vetted. Screw up, and the Collector will have our heads.
Better get out of here before it gets spotted. I know where they're picking him up, is that all you need?
It's a start, but no. Keep hitting those surveillance points.
Let's see if I can learn something useful.
The cars are on their way. There's no way we're losing the tech this time. Understood?
We'd still have the Koenigsegg if you would let me install a remote off switch like I said we should.
I'm not gonna learn much more here. Let's go.
Anything new?
The VIP's bringing another high-tech car with him.
Details.
Don't have anything else, but it's worth a lot to the house. Alright, let's tap in.
That girl who drove for Navarro last time. Is she available? I think so. We'll keep her on backup, in case Plan A doesn't work out.
So I'm Plan B. Got it. I'm next in line for the VIP chauffeur spot.
Good. Who's first?
No clue.
Keep hitting those surveillance spots. If we find out, we might be able to cause them a little inconvenience.
Right. Time to listen in.
Kobashi-sama is in flight. Make sure everything is set up for him.
Of course. We'll treat him like royalty.
He's much more than that, Lena. He's the future. You understand?
That's Lena's boss, the Collector. Better move before I get spotted. Does the name Kobashi ring a bell?
Kobashi? Interesting.
Well, Well, he's our house VIP. Let's see what we got here.
How do I address him? You don't. Kobashi likes his drivers quiet, and you say he's bringing us the upgraded chipset? It's none of your concern, Holtzman.
Holtzman, got what I was looking for. I got a name. The first driver is that asshole from the hazard company, Holtzman.
Good. We'll make sure something comes up. Say, a family emergency. Expect a call from the house shortly. Hey, lady, something came up. I need you on a VIP job.
That didn't take long.
What's that?
Nothing. Send me the pickup location. I should look around and see if there's a useful part lying around. That's from a 55 Bel Air. The boys love this. Billionaire's Row. Nothing to see here, just the rich getting richer and the poor getting poorer. Good day, Mr. Kobashi.
You're not Holtzman. Where's Holtzman?
Family emergency. I'm the backup.
Fine. Take me to this address and make it quick.
How fast do you want it?
Impress me. I'm interested in conversation.
Just making small talk, sir.
Driverless cars can come soon enough.
That fast enough for you, Mr. Kobashi?
It's a good start. It's Kobashi. I'm on my way.
Should we bring in the car?
Not yet. That car's my life insurance right now.
Just tell us when.
I'll let you know when I'm at the safest. Improvement.
I aim to please.
I can tell. You're not with the house. The house prefers its thugs to be dull and obedient. Who do you work for? An enemy of the collector, perhaps?
I don't work for anyone.
I don't believe you.
Sure.
Yes, I'm here. Tell the house they're clear to move the package to the warehouse. Say hello to your real masters for me. Tell them I shall see them soon.
Let's go check out that warehouse. I dropped out the VIP. He says hi, by the way.
What does that mean?
He knows I'm working against the house. My cover's about to be blown.
Damn it. We can't risk you on house jobs anymore. What did you find out?
That second car, they're taking it to a warehouse.
I don't care about that.
I do. I'm headed there right now.
Don't risk it.
My cover's still good for one last play. Gonna find out where that car is gonna be.
Don't do it, Miller. That's an order.
Yeah, not a fan of orders.
Who are you?
Kobashi gave us the go-ahead to move the car to the warehouse.
What? The collector wants it on display at the Rift VIP terminal for Fortune Valley Day. Yeah. But... you sure?
Problem.
So, tell me about the warehouse.
Damn it. Those assholes called the cops on me.
On Lincoln 30, I'm in pursuit of an Audi S5. Subject is heading eastbound through Moonville.
All units, one Lincoln 30 is in pursuit of an Audi S5. Subject is traveling eastbound through Moonville.
Gonna love this.
Who are you?
Kobashi gave us the go-ahead to move the car to the warehouse.
What? The collector wants it on display at the Rift VIP terminal for Fortune Valley Day. Yeah. But... you sure?
Problem.
So, tell me about the warehouse.
Damn it.
Beat it! All units be aware, roadblocks are being repaired.
talk to me, Miller.
Tomasi blew my cover. The house called the cops on me.
I told you not to risk it.
Good news is, I found out where Kibashi's car's gonna be.
The car doesn't matter.
So you don't mind if my crew snatches it?
Go right ahead.
Finally recognize you're driving like a maniac.
Something like that. Well,
who are you?
Kibashi gave us the go-ahead.
Lincoln 3, I'm in pursuit of a 410 vehicle. Subject is heading eastbound through Greenville.
One Link 30, what do you have on the subject vehicle?
Vehicle is an Audi S5.
All units be advised. Westbound, Silver Canyon. Copy, 1 out of 6.
Lincoln 30, out of the pursuit. My car's taking too much punishment.
I ditched the cops. We're all good.
Your house cover's blown, and we still have no idea who Gabashi really works for. That's not what I'd call good.
What do you want to do next?
Lay low for a while. I'll be in touch once I figure out our next move.
The house controls the best leagues. We own the cops. You'll never get into the rush. Leave while you can.
You're afraid. All that money and power, and you're terrified it won't be enough to stop me.
I will finish this war, Morgan. You understand? No matter the cost.
See you on the starting line.
Hey, Rav, what's up?
Now that the party's over, it's time to plan our next move. Come by the airfield when you get the chance.
Sure, I'll be over soon.
Just has identified two of the Collector's cars likely to have kill switch tech. We'll have to decide which one we want to boost. They're both gold-plated monstrosities. First one is a Mercedes G63. He's moved it to a house casino downtown for Fortune Valley Day. Getting it down is not going to be easy.
And the second target?
The Collector's flying the second one out to Japan tomorrow. It'll be on display near the Rift VIP terminal.
He's gonna have that place sewn up.
So, which one do we grab?
We want to piss off the Collector, right? I say we grab them both.
All right, Mac. Let's give it a shot.
The fireworks for Fortune Valley Day will start any minute. We have to get there while it's still going. It'll be all the distraction we need.
Remind me, why is Tyler the one driving the Mac attack?
You wanted to drive the Mercedes, right? It's either that or the truck.
Yeah, I know. It's just... Tyler, if you hurt my baby, I swear...
Your baby? I've seen you T-bone Rex for fun with that thing.
That's different.
Second car.
Hello, beautiful.
Get over here.
devastated to hear that. Watch it.
Bombs.
80%?
I was really hoping to close to 100.
Best I can offer.
She's crushed. They got so many roadblocks up.
Don't worry, bro. There won't be a problem soon. Huh? Oh, you'll see.
So, Rav, how are those kill switches looking?
The G-Wagon has a kill switch, all right. The Lambo has, something else. A self-driving system. I'm talking artificial intelligence, or the next closest thing. The parts share design elements with the Koenigsegg tech as well. Haven't seen anything like it outside the old defense lab.
What about the kill switch? You do anything with it?
That's the good news. I should be able to build a countermeasure.
Great. Hope we can get it in time for the rush.
Jess, Rav's kidding about the robot cars, right?
Don't think he is.
Damn!
Maybe it's time to revoke your no-cheating policy, Ty?
Nuh-uh. Don't care what they throw at us. That's not how this crew plays it. Tyler!
Tyler! Your odds have improved dramatically. Good thing I locked in my bet a while ago. Only 3 leagues left for the rush.